And take a good look at the man in this surveillance video. Philadelphia police say he's wanted in an armed robbery at a corner store on December 22nd. It happened at Las Primas Mini Market on the 3900 block of North 9th Street. Police say the man pointed a handgun at a female clerk and stole money and lottery tickets.